Pisgah Science, and this is the Eye Dissection.
Okay, so we're looking at the beef eye, and so I'm looking at the external anatomy of the beef eye, just kind of looking over it and seeing what I can see. I think I have found the optic nerve at this point in the video. That's the little piece I'm pointing to there. But if you look around the eye, there's a lot of fat and a lot of muscle attached to the eye. So I'm going to quickly speed this up, and you're going to be able to see me take off a lot of the fat and muscle surrounding the eye. I sped this part up because there's no point in you sitting here watching me cut away fat. But it's just all the extra stuff. You want to cut it deep. You want to cut it down to the eyeball itself. You want to try to make sure you expose the optic nerve pretty well. And so I'm just cutting away any extra fat and any extra muscle in this particular segment. Alright, and so there I have the optic nerve. And at this point I'm looking at the cornea. There's the cornea. The cornea is normally clear. Had this been a fresher cow eye, the cornea would have been clear. But because the animal is deceased, it turns this kind of opaque color. What I want to do is hold my scalpel correctly, and I want to make a horizontal cut across the cornea. Now the cornea is really thick and tough, so it's going to take me a little bit to get this cut really well. And you're going to see some liquid come out. That liquid that's going to come out is the aqueous humor, the liquid that's underneath the cornea, between the cornea and the cornea and the lens. So you can see a little bit of that aqueous humor drain out at this point. Alright, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut out the cornea. And so I'm just going to make a cut around to actually remove the cornea in this section. Cornea is much thicker than I anticipated it would be. You can kind of see the thickness at this point. Alright, so underneath that you're going to be able to see the iris, and that's what I'm doing at this point in the video. I'm cutting out the iris. That's the part of your eye that's the colored part of your eye that gives your eye its particular color. And in the center of that's the pupil. And so I'm kind of cutting around the iris. You can actually pull the iris out. It comes out in one piece. In this particular dissection, I'm removing a part of the sclera, which is the white part of the eye, along with it. Okay, and so there's the iris attached to part of the sclera. And the piece you're seeing me lift out now is actually the lens. That's actually the lens of the beef eye. It's very, very hard. It was really surprising how hard it was. Alright, and the liquid that you see that me trying to shake out is the liquid interior portion of the eye, called the vitreous humor. There you see a good piece of it. Also along with that, if you see that little white layer that's coming out as well, that's the retina. That's the sensory part. And of course, the retina is attached to the optic disc, which is attached to the optic nerve. And you can see it where it's attached to the back of the eye at that point. And so I'm going to try to remove all of the viscous humor as well as the retina. And at the very back of the eye, you can see that iridescent background. That layer is called the tapetum. And the tapetum is what gives the reflection. The cow eye, the reflection, as well as things like cats. You've seen their eyes reflect before as well. And so that's what you're looking at right at that point. Alright, there is the viscous humor again. My partner and I decided to reassemble the eye, so we're going to poke that back in and put the lens back in. We're going to put the lens back in. And we're going to put the iris and the cornea back in. Alright, thanks for watching.